Jesus high. He becomes bigger than anything. So if you've got mountains in your life tonight, the best thing you can do is praise the Lord and lift Him up on high, because those big mountains become little molehills when you see God in His proper perspective. And your praise puts Him in perspective. If you've had a victory this week, you give Him praise. If you're in a trial this week, you give Him praise, because He's still God and He's a good God.
Splendor of the King. Thank you.
This is how I fight my battles. 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 In praise, in worship. Death couldn't hold you down. We're gonna lift our voice in victory. We're gonna make our praises loud. The enemy's been defeated, and death couldn't hold you down. We're gonna lift our voice in victory. We're gonna make our praises loud. The enemy's been defeated, and death couldn't hold you. Is our God. We want to lift you on high, Jesus, for you are the